dumped ahead. Bergeron looks over his shoulder, pressured by Derrick Roy. Victor Comerre, along with Drew Stafford. For Lindy Ruff, out of the corner now. Connolly, moving it deep. Stafford on Randy Robitaille. Stafford wins the battle, maintains control. Walks in front, on his back end, he scores! What a job by Drew Stafford! And Buffalo has a 1-0 lead. He has left Buffalo. He addressed the team this morning. Apologized, and he's back on Long Island. Now a chance develops right out in front. DiPietro makes the save, and Chris Drury was right there. Danny Briere in the faceoff. He wins it. Back for Teppo Numminen. John Forslund, Eddie Olczyk, Chris Simpson. Our versus production crew here in Buffalo for game number 5. A chance right out in front. They score! Jason Pominville! What a release! Buffalo has a 2-0 lead. Robitaille now for Marc-Andre Bergeron. Robitaille given a jolt by the goal scorer, the initial goal scorer in this game, Drew Stafford. Look as Pominville was going for the front of the goal. Hilbert now for Chatan. Andy Hilbert now down low, hit by Campbell. Helping out defensively is Miro Chatan. Hilbert pressured by Briere. And Richard Park, maybe a chance, a foot race ensues. He walks in, Ryan Miller comes up big. Another chance, Miller has it. Park is knocked down and a penalty will be called here against Buffalo. The Sabres have a 3-1 lead in this best of 7 series. 2-0 here in what could be elimination night. Shot taken, another chance, go to lead. DiPietro doesn't see it, they score! Derrick Roy!
Defenseman jumping into the play.
They're the team ahead by 3. Oh, Chatan, Campoli. Campoli goes wide. Chatan, a backhand, they score! He sneaks it home, the ex-Saber. Miro Chatan gets the goal. The Islanders are on the scoreboard. Lindy Ruff. Lindy Ruff, longest tenured coach in the National Hockey League. As Thomas Fenech sets up a man, they score! Max Afanaginov gets the answer for Buffalo. And there's that transitional speed. They come storming back to recapture a 3-goal lead.
I think if you could get creative, I'd have to move some other, obviously other assets out.
Now Gervais with a shot tipped right on. They score! Trent Hunter right out in front. And the Islanders come back. 10:17 left to go in this third period. 4-2 Buffalo. Now it's batted down by Chatan. Moved inside for Park. Chatan has a goal tonight. He has Yashin out in front. They center one. Park is there. He fanned on it. Campoli scores! Chris Campoli gets the goal. And the Islanders are within one. Brendan Witt up on the play. Broken up by Pominville. And cleared out. Tom Pody ahead of Danny Briere and a steal. He walks in. DiPietro says no and he covers up. Oh my goodness. What a chance for Briere. And don't look now. We're going down the stretch. A final push for the New York Islanders as they try to stave off elimination. Here's a chance out in front. A shot for Yashin off of Miller. He covers up. 9 seconds left.
Nice pass by Pody. Miro Chatan taking the puck hard to the net. And look at the acrobatic save by Ryan Miller. And then Yashin comes in and tries to bank it in off the glove of Miller, who was sprawled. Oh, what a save.
Wow. 7 seconds left. Bergeron, centers one, knocked down. Bergeron again, the Sabres clear it out, and the Buffalo Sabres have eliminated.